heard the job description quant and wondered, who are quants and what is it that they do? At the really simplest level, a quant is just someone who uses data to make predictions about the future. There are a lot of different types of quants. Some quants look to forecast future risks. Other types of quants are thinking about making predictions about broad macroeconomic trends. And probably the most well understood or commonly thought of types of quants are building models to try to make predictions about the stock market. So how do quants go about making good predictions about the future? Well, most often they start out by building really simple models that try to describe really complex systems that they're trying to make predictions about. So for example, let's say that I want to make predictions about whether the stock market is going to go up or down tomorrow. Really hard problem. I could start out with a model that's as simple as, if I wake up in the morning and look outside and it's sunny, I'm feeling great, everyone else is feeling great, I predict they're going to be buying stocks today, and I predict the stock market will go up. If I wake up and I look out my window and it's rainy, I think everyone's going to be feeling a little less optimistic, and they're going to be selling stocks or not buying them, so I'm going to predict the stock market is going to go down. That's about as simple a model as you can think of. So what if I want to take that simple model and make it a little bit more sophisticated? One thing I might do is incorporate a new data set. So let's say I want to look at a company's stock price and their book value. A company's book value is the amount that's left over when you subtract all the company's liabilities from their assets. Public companies are required to share this information along with a lot of other data about their financial health on a quarterly basis. So I could form a hypothesis says that companies with a stock price much lower than what they look to be worth on paper may be being undervalued by investors. And conversely, companies whose stock prices are much higher than their book value per share may be overvalued. So I could use that and make a prediction that says investors will figure this out sooner or later, and undervalued companies will be more likely to see their stock prices rise over the next week or quarter, while overvalued companies would be more likely to see their stock prices fall. If I do my research and validate this hypothesis, I can incorporate this new signal from this new data set into my model and expect to improve the quality of my predictions. This cycle of finding new data that can be used to improve the quality of their model's predictions makes up a big part of the work that quants do on a daily basis. If you want to learn more about quants, or if you want to try building a model yourself, Quantopian offers free resources to help you get started.